Are you concerned that the blurred background is not working in your Zoom app? You must have seen my video where I walk you through 4 steps on how to make the blurred background work in Zoom. But I've gotten some comments and I wanted to help you. So stick around. Hi, I'm Avik and you're watching my channel on work-life balance, technology, and faith. How do you really get the blurred background in Zoom? What are we missing? First of all, you have to check if your Zoom version supports this feature of a blurred background. The Zoom versions are listed here in this site. But a recent announcement from Zoom states that Zoom will already prompt everyone who accesses Zoom services to update to a more recent version. They call it the 9-month release window, where anyone with a version that falls behind the 9-month window will not be able to log in and will be prompted to update their Zoom before using the platform. So it's not going to be a game changer to upgrade. You really just have to upgrade Zoom. Second, you have to check if your computer or device supports this feature of a blurred background. I borrowed 2 laptops that are working on Windows because I have taught that particular tutorial using my Mac. So I wanted to test it using 2 Windows-based computers. So let's get to it. Let us review this page where you will see the basic processor needed for blurred backgrounds to work. Intel Core processor seems to be the minimum required. Check it out. I borrowed the first computer, which uses Intel Celeron. And even if I try to update the Zoom software and install it, it did not show any blurred background choice. The second laptop is Lenovo that uses Windows 10. The processor is a Pentium. It does not meet the basic processor required. And unlike in the first computer, Zoom here gives a message that the device does not support virtual backgrounds. You need not get a licensed version of Zoom for the blurred background to work. Here, I logged into a basic Zoom account, one that is free account, and the blurred background worked in the computer that has the right specs. I logged into a licensed Zoom account, one that I pay a monthly fee, and the blurred background did not work in the laptop that does not meet the right specs. So I hope you learned from this tutorial, and I do hope you can find a particular laptop. If you really wanted the blurred background, try it in another laptop. I'll see you around. Bye.